Well, just into our newsroom right now at 6:02, the grandmother of a Wheat Ridge boy who drowned in a bathtub, now behind bars. Police say Onisa Najira's 10-year-old grandson, who had special needs, died while in her care back in May. Now, we checked court records and found that police arrested Onisa yesterday for child abuse resulting in death, and she is now in jail on $200,000 bond.